Hello everybody, this is my first time using Capture YouTube.